The ancient Egyptians used crocodile dung as a form of contraception. According to ancient Egyptian records dating back to 1850 BC, some of the most popular ancient Egyptian birth control methods included the use of honey, acacia fruit, and acacia leaves as natural spermicides. Women would mix honey and acacia fruit, then soak the fruit in cotton or lint.